Donbass hosting Ugrin, Ukraine. 10 minutes in, Alex Rybakov and Andrei Kuzmin perform a nice give and go, and off goes the cannon. 1-0 Ugrin.
Kuzmin scores his first of the year. He was traded to Ugrin from Spartak this season.
Second period now, Vaclav Nedoras throws the puck into the slot, deflection, and in, 1-1.
Nedoras is one of the most productive players on Donbass. This is his 11th goal of the season.
Ugrin gets a lucky bounce of their own as Konstantin Glazachev shoots from a bad angle and it goes in, 2-1 Ugrin now.
Now this is ironic, Glazachev scores his 6th of the year and he's also been traded to Ugrin this season.
With just over a minute left in the second, Donbass ties things up. Evgeny Nikiforov puts it on net, rebound chaos ensues, and Denis Kochetkov puts it home. We're tied at 2.
Kochetkov scores his 4th of the year, and a timely one at that.
Speaking of timely goals, Peter Podratsky scores, 3-2 Donbass.
There was exactly 1 second left in the second period. Podratsky scores his 7th of the year. Not bad for a defenseman.
Kaspar missed his opportunity there, but he's going to make up for it here. Moves into the high slot, shoots, scores, 4-2 Donbass.
That's just his 2nd of the year. He's a former first-round pick by the Sharks and a KHL All-Star.
That's a good safety goal nonetheless. Donbass wins it at home, 4-2 final.